everyone. Welcome to Rock Tape headquarters. We're taping here at CrossFit San Jose for 14.2. I'm here with Shannon. My name is Dr. Sherry Chocolati. We're going to start out taping for overhead squats and chest to bar pull-ups. First thing I'm going to have her do, we're going to do her hands. So Shannon, go ahead and extend your hand for me out here. You're going to take the tape round the edges. You're going to fold the tape right about here, and you're going to cut a small sliver for the opening of her hands. You're going to go ahead and tear the tape. Pull the paper back. It's going to go right over the pad of her, It's going to go right over the pad of her hand here. She's going to open up her palm nice and wide. And we're going to actually extend this up the forearm because she's going to have some forearm fatigue with those chest to bar pull-ups, as well as the overhead squats. Go ahead and turn your hand over for me. We're just going to pull this back. Good. We're also going to utilize an anchor as well to keep the tape in place. As she goes through those movements, it'll stay nice and steady in place. And go ahead and turn your hand over for me. Great. In addition to the anchor, prior to putting on that anchor, you can also put on another piece if you want more coverage for the palm of the hand as well. All right, great. Looks good. You'll repeat on the other side. So Shannon, go ahead and you're going to continue facing forward. We're going to round the corners here. And we're going to be taping for her shoulder now. Reason for that is we're going to be using a lot of scapular retraction in those chest to bar pull-ups, as well as trying to stabilize those shoulders once you push overhead for those overhead squats. Okay, Shannon, bring your arm forward for me. And again, we're just going to preload the skin with a little bit of stretch. We're going to take the tape, wrap all the way around. And go ahead and place your arm behind your back. Again, stretching the skin, not the tape. We're going to start back here, top of the scapula, come around the front of the shoulder. And good, relax for me. And our final stabilizing piece for that scapular area, she's going to turn just this way for me. We're actually going to reach around the front, get part of the pec here for our anchor. We're going to give a little bit of stretch, about 30 to 50% over the top of that AC joint and clavicle, come back across that scapula and then almost into that rhomboid. Good. Go ahead and face forward for me. So that'll complete the shoulder. Last thing that we're going to tape is the quads for going below parallel in those overhead squats, as well as engaging them on the extension for the pull-ups. Go ahead, have a seat for me. And again, we're going to round the edges so it doesn't get caught on any clothing. And again, she's going to stretch the skin. Go ahead and bring that leg back. We're going to anchor just above the patella here and run right up the length of the quads. And we're just going to give the tape a little bit of a rub to heat the adhesive. Same thing here. She's going to extend her leg back right above the patella and comes right up that quad. Great. Nice job, Shannon. You can go ahead and relax. So that completes our taping strategies for 14.2. You guys go out there, get it done, and don't forget to have a great time. Thank you.